In Havana's Sports Palace, the Castro regime's controversial showcase trials get underway before a turbulent throng of 18,000. Batista aide Major Sosa Blanco, charged with 200 murders, faces a military tribunal. Three judges still wearing the revolutionary's jungle battle dress. Says Blanco of the crowd, "I am in a Roman Colosseum." Hundreds of correspondents report the charges as the major is faced by his accusers. Much of the evidence is hearsay, but much more is direct and telling. 45 witnesses come forward to tell of acts of brutality and murder. Men, women, and children testified. "I was only following my orders," says Blanco. Emotions climb in the nine-hour trial as the testimony piles up. This woman charges Blanco murdered her husband. The decision is death. Later comes word the trials will continue, but not in the sports arena.